As I went walking on a May morning, right early in the day, I met a couple as they were walking along their own sweet way. "Oh, will you marry me," said she, "before you go away? Then I will follow you faithfully wherever you may stray." "Oh no, my dear, this cannot be, although I'd love it so, for there would be great danger for thee where I am bound to go. I go to fight in Germany, I go to fight the foe. Though I hope to return to my own country, my fate I do not know." And they both sat down so peacefully beneath an old oak bough. They kissed each other tenderly, and to her he made this vow: "When I return from Germany, then it will be to thou. And then, sweet love, I will marry thee beneath this old oak bough." Made his wife, for when over the top he went in turn, a bullet took his life. And she gave birth to a fine young son, but his father he would not know. And many's the time with him she's gone beneath the old oak bough. Now 20 years have passed and gone, the boy is now a man. Once again, as time moves on, for war he had to plan. And he has gone with a fair young maid beneath the old oak bough. To her this promise he has made: "I will return to thou.